الله أكبر، الله أكبر.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. والسماء والطارق وما أدراك ما الطارق.
Sadaqallahu al-Azim, verily Allah has spoken the truth. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It is traditional for us to open our gatherings with a recital of portions from the Holy Quran. The duty tonight was performed by 13-year-old Ihsan Talib of Lansdowne. MashaAllah, I'm sure you will agree with me. The rendering was beautiful. We welcome one and all of you here tonight in retreat to a lecture by Brother Ahmad Didat of Durban. Ahmad Didat is well known for this type of lectures, and we are indeed fortunate to have the opportunity during these 2 weeks, this week and next, to have him with us so soon after a visit he paid on the lecturing tour to the Arab countries. Our lecture tonight is on Muhammad, peace be upon him, the greatest. It follows on Monday's lecture, which was in Weinberg, on what the Bible says about Muhammad. We then went on to Rocklands in Mitchell's Plain last night, where the topic was Muhammad, peace be upon him, the natural successor to Christ. We invite you to all the other lectures which will take place tomorrow night, Friday, Saturday, Monday and Tuesday in various other centres, which include Lansdowne, the City Hall in Cape Town, Athlone Civic Centre and Kensington. There will be freedom for you if you wish to bring tape recorders with, and even video cameras if the authorities at the hall allow you to do that. But from our side, there is no copyrights on it. You're free to make your own copies. We have to clear the hall at about 10:30. After the lecture tonight, you are free to come up to the microphone and put questions to the speaker. After the lecture, I will again give you an indication and an idea as to how we would like you to conduct the question time. I give to you now Brother Ahmad Didat.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم وما أرسلناك إلا كافة للناس بشيرا ونذيرا ولكن أكثر الناس لا يعلمون صدق الله العظيم. Mr. Chairman, brothers and sisters, I have read to you a verse from Surah Safa, verse number 28. And as I had explained to you previously, how to find this chapter and this verse from the Holy Quran that is available to you from here, as our chairman had announced again and again, 7 rands 50 each or 2 for 10 rands. It's a bargain of a lifetime, I assure you, 2,000 pages for 5 rands each if you buy 2. But now, at the end of this volume is a very comprehensive index. And if you open that index under S, you'll find Safa. It will be in italics. Every surah, name of the surah, under whatever the name, under that letter, alphabet, you'll find it in italics is the name of the surah. And it'll tell you is Surah Saba is 34. So you look for chapter 34, surah is chapter, and look for verse 28, and you'll find this verse I have just read to you. The meaning of that is, Allah says, وَمَا أَرْسَلْنَاكَ إِلَّا كَافَّةَ لِلنَّاسِ. Said, we have not sent you, O Muhammad, except for the whole of mankind. كَافَّةَ لِلنَّاسِ بَشِيرًا, as a giver of glad tidings, wa naziran, and as a warner, walakinna akthara an-nasi la ya'lamun. But the bulk of mankind, they still do not know. That is the meaning of the verse I have read to you. With regards to the subject,